Hey, I want to talk to all of the controlling people out there. I got a word that just might help you a little bit. I'm Dr. Leslie Francisco McClendon, and we are about to set the tone. Give you just a quick tidbit that I think might help you a little bit. And it's three words. It's simply this: I need you to understand that space is special. Space is special. I need you to know that there is such a thing as being too pushy. Yeah, for real. There's a thing as being too pushy. Have you ever met someone, or maybe you are this someone, who was always in your face, asking you questions, telling you what to do? How did that make you feel? Maybe like over it, or you wanted to tell them, hey, can you back up a little bit or get out of my face? Did you want to become that person's best friend? Probably not. I can almost guarantee that those people are highly annoying. Now, everyone deserves the right to make their own decisions, whether they are right or wrong. And it's one thing to offer input or suggestions, but it's another thing to try and dictate what it is you think people should do with their time, money, or life. Here's the caveat, especially if people didn't ask you to. If they're not paying you for your advice or your consultation or asking you to do something specific, it's okay to back up a little bit and give people their space. You have to learn the importance of not backing people into a corner. It is going to be so helpful for you if you learn this. It's going to change and absolutely revolutionize your life. I need you to understand this, that the more that you back people into a corner, the faster that they will run away. So, space is a gift. And what I want you to do is allow space to work in your favor. And so I have an affirmation for you today, and it's simply this. I need you to tell yourself, I release the need to control others, and I will allow them to make their own decisions. Sometimes you have to just do that. You have to allow people to make their own decisions. Some people, I know you want them to succeed. I know you feel like you have the advice to push that person forward. And some of you know, you're frustrated because you're wasting all of your time and energy because you want more for people than they want for themselves. You got to give people space. Give yourself space. Give yourself grace and say, hey, I'm gonna back up a little bit and I'm gonna hope for the best. So release the need to control others and allow them to make their own decisions. I hope that this was helpful for you. If it was, give it a thumbs up. It really does help out our channel, and I would love for you to share this with somebody else. And even if you don't share it, internalize this message that space is special. Subscribe today, like this video, and guess what? Your tone has just been set.